Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to some more Dead Space Remake. We're continuing where I last left off this morning. I already saw that. Wait, hang on. Let me check my inventory just to get an idea of what I got. What the hell is that? Pulse rifle upgrade, PCSI custom magazine. Oh, okay. I think I'll probably switch the plasma rifle for this weapon. Contact beam. Through here.
Entering zero gravity.
Hang on one second. was I? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oops. I'm somewhat confused right now, sorry. Nope. Maybe I'll set off with that one, because that's not gonna go anywhere if I don't get rid of it. To argue with myself whether to save or not. And then I had a flashback of what I was going through in the morning. The fuck?
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod.
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Oh, shit. I regret telling him to fucking launch the thing. Smash. Huh. Okay, I wasn't even trying to do that. Did the pulse rifle earlier. Let's upgrade the Ripper. Flamethrower. Definitely needs a faster reload. Upgrade for the plasma cutter. Sell this too. Let's upgrade. Badass. things are getting stronger. This could be bad.
Obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
I still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... it's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Oh, okay, this is good. I just have to make sure.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
What the shit?
Manual targeting enabled.
Ain't that some shit? I gotta deal with another monster.
Enabled. Targeting enabled.
Sorry, I was texting my wife. I didn't even take that long.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Targeting enabled.
Okay.
Destroyed.
can.
Ooh.
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Thank you.
Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read? We're too late.
The Valor!
It's heading right for you!
Brace yourself!
SOS beacon. We'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle. We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let's see UC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Well, that's the smartest
exiting
thing I've ever
zero gravity.
Second, sorry. So I went this way for nothing. Damn, I thought this was the way.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. think it's that place.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Searching as you complete. Dead on the horizon. Damn it. Oh no, I'm fucking stuck. You're looking right. Oh my god. Hold on. Because I know there's an autosave file on here. Man, I'm mad right now. I'm gonna go play something else. That's bullshit. I'm gonna do this fucking some other time. That was bullshit. I was past all that fucking shit. And just because I got stuck. Dead Space, you did me dirty.